This big guy is from Bear Mountain. And the tip of the biggest point on this one is missing. It broke off. But there is a, it's very intricate, just mounded up stacks of little points on this guy. A couple DTs. If you look at this edge, this side's, it's kind of up, turned up. So the cluster is not just going to sit flat on the shelf, you know, it's gonna have some depth to it.